Let's start lesson 3, Forgiveness is Divine. Arav and Sunny were brothers. They lived in a small town. Arav was elder and Sunny was the younger one. Sunny was very notorious and did mischief all day. He annoyed Arav all day and this made Arav angry. He often did things that made Arav feel bad. He once took away Arav's radio and never brought it back. Arav used to keep his cookies to have them later, but Sunny used to finish them all. One day, he pulled a loaded wagon over Arav's toe. Now Arav was very angry with Sunny and he developed a grudge. He kept on being angry with his brother. And every time his brother Sunny came hoping to have fun, Arav complained about the bad things his brother had done. Arav refused to play with him because he held a malice. Sunny said that he was sorry, but still Arav wouldn't move. Sunny tried and tried to make amends to get Arav to play with him, but Arav said, "I am angry and you should go away." So finally Sunny gave up. He went outside to play alone and Arav watched him from the window playing on his own. Sunny kicked the ball around the yard while looking very sad. Then Arav thought, whatever that Sunny did, was it really so bad? He did say he was sorry, but Arav would not pardon. And now his malice affected the way the brothers live. They both were quite unhappy and they both were all alone. Arav learned how wrong he was to be hard-hearted. He started feeling sorry for the things that he had done. He thought that his younger brother would forgive him so that they could play together. So Arav went outside and found Sunny playing under a tree. He said, "I am sorry, Sunny. Please forgive me." Then Sunny said, "Forgive you? I thought that you were angry with me." They both forgave each other. They embraced each other. Tears were rolling down from their eyes. It was such a sight to see. They kicked the ball together and had fun out in the yard. They realized that it is not good to hold a grudge or push others away. It's good to put the past behind and make a better today. But then Sunny kicked the ball and it hit Arav in the head. Sunny thought he would be angry again. His face was turning red. But Sunny said he was sorry. And Arav said, "That's okay. I have realized how to forgive you today. Think about it. 1. It is good to forget the past and make a better today. 2. We should never hold a grudge and try to forget the things. 3. We should always forgive our younger ones for their mistake. Never forget. Forgiving someone is a very divine feeling. Forgiveness helps in resolving the differences. Forgiving someone amends our relation with that person."